Welcome to Robotica Industries. It has come to our attention that a human named Vanilla Burp has challenged us to a challenge of some sort involving mechs or robots. But what is a mech? What is a robot? The thing she showed did nothing but stand still, its visor open and closed. Its hands were shaking like it had motor malfunction. Here at Robotica Industries, we make those big useless things too, but we also make small robots which serve real functions. Here is one coming off the assembly right now. It may be small, but it is a functional robot. Throw in the logic core, it will wake up. Give it a tool, it is armed and ready. It can follow users around waiting for a job to perform. Notice its tracks rotate realistically. Not really surprising. In addition, you can ride it to space. So while Vanilla Burp's mech looks cool, it certainly lacked something. Functionality. We have also heard Samosaurus 6 likes to tinker. Let the challenge be passed to him. Good luck. You'll need it.